Hello and welcome back to Access A-List. Egyptian pop singer Abu Leif is finally ready to have a huge wedding party after being engaged for 2 years to his beautiful fiancée Warda Sham. But Abu Leif isn't having just a normal wedding party, he's throwing a larger than life one and is inviting the whole of Egypt to his Alexandra wedding this month. Tulisa Kontostavlos' drugs trial has come to an end with the judge ruling to throw out the case against her due to serious misconduct on the part of a key witness for the prosecution. The former X Factor judge had been accused of being concerned with the supply of Class A drugs after she was charged with helping Musar Mahmoud and undercover journalist from The Sun on Sunday, dubbed the fake Sheikh, to obtain almost 14 grams of cocaine for £860. Egyptian actress Yisra has been out of the public eye and only on our TV screens through her hit drama show Saraya Abdin. For some reason, Yisra has also turned down invitations to appear on any of the talk shows airing during the holy month of Ramadan. Reportedly, the starlet is upset with the fact that Saraya Abdin has been bombarded with negative criticism and been accused of being an imitation of the hit Turkish TV drama Harim Sultan. The actress is also unhappy with the fact that the drama was considered as an insult to the history of Egypt. That's all we had time for today. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for more celebrity gossip on Access A-List.